Hi everyone, John Paul Briones here from In Motion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to find your document root in cPanel. First I'm going to show you how to find the document root for your primary domain, and then I'll show you how to find the document root for your subdomains and your add-on domains. So to begin, go ahead and log into your cPanel. If you don't know how to do that, a pop-up will come up on the screen. Go ahead and click that to go to our full guide on how to log into your cPanel. Okay, once you've logged into cPanel, go to the File Manager, and the primary domain's document root is going to be the public_HTML folder. If you look here on the left, I'm going to click the public_HTML folder, and you'll see the contents of that folder show up on the right side of the screen. And this is the document root for your primary domain. It's always the public_HTML folder. All right, I'm going to close this file manager. Now I'm going to show you how to find the document root for your subdomains. So for this, let's go down to domains and click subdomains. Notice how I have two subdomains, and listed beside is the document root path. So it'll tell you for my example.customercommunity.imh.com, it's gonna go to public_HTML/example.com. So the example.com folder within my public_HTML folder is the document root for my example subdomain here. I'm going to go back to cPanel one more time so I can show you how to find the document root for your add-on domains. Go back to the domains section, and this time we're going to click add-on domains. Notice how I have one add-on domain, example.com. To the right of the domain listing, you'll see the same thing, document root. And once again, this is the document root for my add-on domain. Now you know how to find the document root for your primary domain, your subdomains, and also for your add-on domains. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Feel free to like this video or comment below so we could bring you more great videos in the future.
Do you know the In Motion Hosting Support Center has thousands of articles, pictures, and video tutorials to help you out with your web hosting questions? Something for everyone, from beginners to experts. Join our community and sign up with your Facebook or Google Plus for free swag, prizes, and discounts. Visit our support center at InMotionHosting.com/support.